Tonight, the Georgia Bureau of Investigation says there is not enough evidence to pursue the Georgia GOP's continued claims of ballot fraud in the 2020 elections. The Georgia Bureau of Investigation detailed their findings in a letter written to the chairman of the Georgia Republican Party and True the Vote. It said there is no evidence to tie cell phone data to ballot harvesting, including no witness statements and no names of possible defendants to interview.